motherfuckers for real. I said, what'd you try to do to me? Plan to send me to the worst torture facility in the world. I said, you're welcome. That is nice. That is nice. You're planning that against children. You're using the schools as control for maximum security torture facilities because they're better than yours are. Then you went in and she didn't want you to feel bad for them. At the end, they thought they got away with it, but they got caught. They thought they got away with it, but they, yeah, it is nice. No, seriously, I am nice. That is nice. We got different comprehensions of the word. But I would appreciate if y'all were able to use the ones in the dictionary. Because I get tired of that. If you could please try to use the definitions used in the common, the source, whatever dictionary, that would help me out a lot because I get confused. But that's not what it means. That ain't safe, that ain't helping, that ain't treatment, ain't none of that actually the word you're fucking talking about. That ain't medical, that ain't schizophrenic. None of these words are real. Not the definitions written in the book. I'm not dealing with that violent stream of shit.